Hey, hello guys, how are you all? Greeting from Mr. R. How are you all doing? This is the on-demand video in English language. Many students wanted to the video in English language, so here I am. So we will covering ODOP. How can you complete your ODOP? One day orientation program for the foundation and executive program. How can you complete? So please watch till the end. So first of all, where we need to go, the website is elearning.icsi.in. Okay, you just enter into the Google and anywhere you could. Then you need to click on the login option, where you will able to see the username, and you have to use your username as the normal username@icsi.edu. Okay, so this is a normal username, but you don't need to use the slash in anywhere. There would be slash in your registration number, but here you just write your registration number without any slash, and then icsi.edu. Okay, if you have no if you know your password, so just enter your password. Otherwise, if you don't know your password, so just click on the forgot password, and password would be enter here. Either you would have received the mail from ICSI, that would be the first generated password. You need to reset the password from your site. Once you open your website, once you log in, so you will able to see the details over here, your name, your details, your this interface, and you need to click on the my code section. Okay, this is a my code section. You need to click on that, and the page will appear like this. Okay, this page will appear like this, and you will able to see over here like the foundation ODOP is here. Okay, so this student is from foundation program. So otherwise, if you are in the executive programs, so you also will see the executive program. Then you need to click on the launch option, launch button, and the new page would be open. Okay, there are the courses which you need to complete under ODOP, and you will able to see if you have complete how many assessment basically you have completed or not, assignee, hands-on, and the complete percentage also you will able to see. Okay, the last where you need to complete this, as I told you that you need to complete the all the necessaries option videos, and at the end you will able to see the certificate, and then you need to click on the go forward at right top side. Okay, you need to complete each and every website, every slide of which video, and where you would be completing your ODOP. Okay, then you will able to see the 100% option over here, and you will get the certificate. Okay, you will get the certificate. The certificate would be in either in your mail, your registered email ID, and in your directly you will able to see once you done your ODOP. Okay, so hope it helps to do your ODOP. Rest, if you have any types of issue, just mention in the comment. I'll see you in the next time. Till the time, thank you very, very much.